Cheers, Polly. It's a ladies first.
Okay. Bye.
Cheers. Be nice.
You would want to go to the ocean where there's the blue water and a white beach and just chill.
Probably the Maldives. Most proud of, I think, my Hamburg performance, 2012. And then there was actually a race that is not necessarily my best performance, but when I beat the Brownlees in Yokohama.
I think Richard would be most proud of his Leeds WTS win, where it was a race where he didn't think he could win. I think that one will be the one.